without the flashlight.
I had to find a way out.
Ow. Oh.
Bookshelves out of my way.
Ow. Oh, come on. I don't want to. I'm almost dead. I gotta be careful for a moment. Oh, what? Bye, darkness. Oh, great. What? What is this?
Verizon? Verizon Wireless has you covered. Check out the latest games. Discover new music and old favorites. Social networking, sports scores, news, it's all at your fingertips. No matter what you're into, Verizon Wireless can satisfy your never-ending appetite for apps. Check out VCast apps and load up your phone.
That was weird. Finish it off for me. Ow. You stay over there.
I'm here!
Alright. Let's heal up for a little bit.
Hey, come on! Gotta get going!
I want this first. Can I have the flashlight?
Ow! I'm over here! I found the car, but the gate's locked. You're gonna have to go through the hedge maze over there!
Barry, I don't have a light.
Take this, Al! Oh, God! Look at the house, Al!
Oh no, batteries thing's gonna suck for a little bit. You know, I think I'm missing something. Can I read this? Suspended, thank you. Oh great. Hedge maze is always fun.
Ow, hurry up! I can hear those evil guys moving around!
Well, I'm glad Barry realizes I'm not crazy. Maybe I am. Don't trust a metal. Free. Manuscript page. All right. This one's different. Yes, manuscript pages are important. They're more important than the objective. Well, there should be another. Actually, I'm not even worried about Kansas. What would you have that taken care of? Safe haven light, let's go find it. Oh no.
Can't move the channel. We'll turn it off. We don't want any fighting. It makes
Anything else here? No.
You get 2 pounds in the morning, and then you'll be nice and calm all day long.
Oh, come on, really? Done fighting me. I'll keep going. All right. Problem is, I don't know where this next thermos is. I want to say I missed it. So, guys, oh man, it's been 30 minutes. Well, that's not an even number. We'll go find this thermos, I'll be right back. Today when I feel dumb, I looked right at it. And a flare gun, ooh. May come in handy. All right. I see a safe haven. Let's go towards that. Okay, that helps me out quite a bit. Got this. Flare. Let's see a manuscript page. Mad that I jumped ahead of my notes, that's why it took so long for you to figure out what was next. Emil made Tom do it? What the heck is Emil? Is that the wife? Nice little peaceful area. Ooh. Out of here. over here? Yep. That helps out a lot. Alright, I gotta find the path again. There it is. Okay. Hey, easy thermos. I'm still mad that I missed one from part two. And deep into part two, so I played the entire. I mean, we're gonna play the game anyway, so it's like I'm gonna find it eventually. Alright.
Ow! You're alive!
Let's get out of here. Can you open this gate?
Maybe.
Barry!
Slim it shut when the nasty showed up, and the key fits kind of loose in the lock, so,
Oh. Right here, what the freak? Good job, Barry. You did that.
Al, what? Please tell me we're headed for the nearest. You're now leaving Bright Falls. Come back soon, sign.
We're going to the Anderson farm.
I knew you were gonna say something like that. You know what? You owe me big time for this. When this is through, if we make it, I don't care what anybody says, I'm done with darkness. You're gonna buy me a tanning bed as a gift, and I'm gonna live in it.
What's real and what's not at this point is the best question.
I'm crazy, but that's fine, Barry.
You got that right, Al. You're barking mad. You are by far the craziest-
But maybe that's inevitable when you deal with crazy stuff like this. It helps. This is happening, Barry. Alice, they never had Alice. She's trapped in the darkness at the bottom of the lake, but she's not dead.
Al, how can you know that?
I know, Barry. I can-
Al, I-
No, listen. I can bring her back. I can find her. There's something special about this place. The lake, it does something to the works of art created here. It makes them come true. But there's a catch. The dark presence, whatever that thing is, twists it to its own ends. That's why all of this is happening. It's using my manuscript to take over everything.
Al, I believe you.
It happened to Thomas Zane before, it happened to the Andersons.
I believe you. Crazy or not, you're not delusional. Weird shit's going down, that's a fact. I'm on board, man, I'm with you.
The Andersons knew about it, but they were too far gone to tell me with all the drugs they were on. But they wrote it down. There's a message somewhere at their farm, Barry. You just need to find it.
Look out!
You're driving. Why are you telling me to look out? Frick.
Ow! God damn it, Al! Talk to me!
I didn't feel good at all.
I had lost my gun in the crash. Barry was nowhere to be seen.
Alright guys, next time on Alan Wake, we find Barry, and we go to the Anderson farm. Right now, you're supposed to have 64 manuscripts and 57 thermoses. Thermoses we're doing great on. Camp Pierce, you have 7, Signs, you're at 13. Minus the freaking one page back in episode 2, we're doing really good. So guys, I will see you in the next one.